Hello friends, myself Mr. Gopal Lohia, presently working as an assistant professor at Dayanam College of Pharmacy, Latur. In this video, we are going to discuss about the concept of quality assurance. So first we will discuss the definition of QA. As per WHO, World Health Organization, it is defined as the activity of providing evidence needed to establish confidence among all concerned that quality function is being performed adequately. As the term quality, it means the degree of excellence or the degree of superiority or the inferiority in the products. So some quality attributes are there. From that we can tell that the quality of a particular product is good or bad. So the effort to ensure that products have the identity, strength, purity, safety, efficacy and potency. The effort that is needed to satisfy consumer or to achieve an established standard of excellence. That is very simple meaning of the quality. So, main function of the QA in any pharmaceutical organization is documentation and validation. Also, to carry out self-inspection checks and to perform quality audit. QA functions primarily to monitor the fact that quality function is being performed. Quality assurance initiates the action to dispose of non-conforming products. QA department develop and carry out the procedures that govern the product composition, manufacturing process, test criteria, operating systems, which ensure that quality function is performed adequately. As we know that GMP, good manufacturing practices, it is a part of quality assurance. As per the WHO, GMP is defined as GMP is the part of quality assurance which ensures that products are consistently produced and controlled to the quality standards appropriate to their intended use. QA associated with pharmaceutical development effort include the following functions: that first, to ensure that valid formulation is designed, that optimize formulation after doing various trials of batches, to qualify the process that will be scaled up to the production size batches. Qualification is the part of validation, in that we qualify the process, like different qualifications are done: design qualification, installation qualification, operational qualification, performance qualification, and finally the maintenance of that equipment throughout lifetime. To design validation protocol program which will become the object of FDA, Food Drug Administration, pre-approval clearance. As validation, it means to ensure all the activities, as we are all aware about the calibration part, in that we are checking that the particulars, maybe equipment or glasswares, are giving results up to the mark or not. Going beyond that validation, it is defined as establishing documented evidence which provides a high degree of assurance that a specific process will consistently produce a product meeting its predetermined specifications and quality attributes. are we all are aware about the various quality attributes like the identity, safety, potency, efficacy, and all that things. Next, we manufacture biobatches for the clinical program. There is a clinical trials. It is a function of QA. To work with production and engineering department to develop and carry program for various production equipment and the facilities like the AHU, air handling unit, or HVAC, that is heating, ventilation and air conditioning, HEPA filters and all that thing to control the airflow, to have the monitoring, environmental monitoring, humidity and temperature controls, to develop very detailed analytical methods, different validated analytical methods are there. So in that, first stability program to be carried out, the testing of raw materials and finished products, the development of release specifications for raw materials and finished products, the testings of process materials at certain specified stages like the IPQC test, in-process quality control test. For example, during the processing manufacturing of tablets, various tests are carried out to confirm the quality of tablets that may include diameter, thickness, hardness, friability test, disintegration, dissolution of the tablet. QA performs physical or chemical tests that are used as the basis for approval or rejection of individual batches. So in that, the sampling is the main function performed by the QA department. It also carried out stability program for each product at least once in a year. For that, stability chamber is used, in that the four types of zones are there on the basis of different humidity and temperatures. It also performs analytical tests that are used to generate validation data required by the protocols. QA is the effort taken to ensure compliance with the government regulations by the various regulatory authorities like the FDA, USFDA and all, for the systems, facilities and personnel involved with manufacturing products. These responsibilities include batch record reviews, like the batch manufacturing record, batch formula record, batch processing record, batch packaging records, distribution records and different all types of record, critics of product design, process validation activity, audits of other department operations that include the quality audits, manufacturing and control instructions, include the procedures, specifications, precautions, a detailed description of the packaging material. It may include the leaflets, closures, containers, labeling, packaging and other finished materials. Approved statement of theoretical yield at various stages, that in processing, intermediate stages and termination of processing. These are some of the quality attributes are given. An example as given: identity test, color formation, precipitation, decomposition, by performing the different spectras, visible VIR, specific reaction or cation anhydride, we can identify the particular product or drug quality by doing some physicochemical test, absorbance, refractive index, optical rotation. For that, we are using the refractometer, polarimeter, the density test, pycnometer, PS testing, viscosity in case of the liquids, melting point, boiling points, difference value, iodine value, acid value, saturation value, and purity test, the color, odor, acidity, alkalinity test, presence of inorganic salts, heavy metals, foreign matters, heavy metals, residue on evaporation, LOD, loss on drying, the specifications which are given in the pharmacopoeia or the standard references, as this is the basic QA cycle. It is divided into three parts: pre-analytic, analytic, and post-analytic. Pre-analytical, the personal test evaluation. For that, the sampling is a main task which is carried out. Then, after taking the samples, it is tested in the QC lab, also in the production department, and the approval is given by the QA department whether to approve or reject that sample, whether it is used for the production or not. And finally, after the packaging, it is also evaluated. And the main work of the QA is documentation, record keeping, and reporting. Different types of documentations which are maintained by the QA, like batch manufacturing record, batch formula record, standard operating procedures, batch processing record, master formula records, distribution record, complaints and recall record, stability record, and other all types of record. It is the main function of QA, documentation and validation. Also, the different function includes quality audit and self-inspection checks. So that is the main aspect of the QA. Let's have a look on the summary part. Quality assurance deals with all matters related to the quality of the products. Quality means quality attributes, just I have told, identity, safety, efficacy, potency. Quality of the product meets the requirements of the intended use or as required by the ultimate users. As it is a wide-ranging concept covering many aspects which are outside the scope of quality control and GMP. So it is a wide-ranging concept. It having the look on all the stages of manufacturing from store to the final dispatch in the market. So line clearance is given by the QA department to proceed the next step. So it is the sum total of the organized arrangements made for producing the quality product. So finally, quality is built into a product. So it is ensured by the QA department. Very important role of the QA. Thank you.